In this video today, we will see how to upload photos to Google Drive from your Android phone. So for this one, you should have Google Drive installed in your phone. After that, what you do is you have to open Google Drive application. Now, once the Google Drive is opened, what you can do is you can create a separate folder in order to upload the photos, or else you can also directly upload to the Google Drive. For me, I will create a separate folder. So I will tap on this new icon here and then folder, and I can rename this one as photos and then create. So I have created a folder here, photos. So let me go down and open this folder here. After that, what you do, tap on this plus icon here and go to upload. You need to wait for a few seconds so that you can see photos here. Now, if you want to see more photos, you can tap on this icon here and select images. And from here, you have different folders where you have images stored, like images present in WhatsApp application, images present in camera, etc. So let me select camera and let me select the photo that I want to upload to Google Drive. So I will tap and hold this photo. And then I can select more if I want to upload more. After that, you have to select this option open, and you can see the photos are now being uploaded to the folder that I have created in my Google Drive application. So these photos now will be present in the Google Drive as well as in your phone. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and comment on the video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notifications of our latest videos for free.